HAWX Flight, this is Commander Bowden. The mission clock has started and the Marines are preparing to assault the beach. The defense network along the coast is controlled by three fortified command centers. We've got to knock those sites out before the assault teams hit the beach. The problem is that the coastline is heavily defended by AA batteries and the latest generation sand systems. These missiles are highly agile and can even engage advanced stealthy. Fortunately, we've got some software upgrades for your ERS that should allow you to fly an evasive route through the sand net. We'll upload a new set of algorithms when you're ready to move on to the next target. We're uploading the first evasion course now. It's critical that you keep your plane within the ERS envelope to avoid getting hit by a sand. There is no room for error. You should have the evasion route on your display now. Good luck, Crenshaw. We'll upload the next route when you've taken out the first command center.
Enhanced reality system on. ERS low altitude mode activated.
You're in the pipe, Hawksley. Stay focused.
ERS download completed.
Upload for the second target is complete. You're clear to begin your attack.
Enhanced reality system on. ERS low altitude mode activated.
Citadel, we're starting our run now. Approaching the target. Looking good, boss. Coming up on the target. Get ready. Weapons on. Just a few more seconds.
Missile,
Captain. That was right on the money. We're uploading the route for the third target now. The data transfer will take about 30 seconds, just like last time. Try to stay out of trouble until then.
ERS download completed.
Upload complete. You're clear to attack the third command center. Weapon locked.
Enhanced reality system on. ERS low altitude mode activated.
Amphibious assault.
Victor 3-6 copy, sir. We're heading for the beach now.